prove that secant 3 pi by 2 minus theta secant theta minus 5 pi by 2 plus tan 5 pi by 2 plus theta tan theta minus 5 pi by 2 is equal to minus 1. So to prove that, the LHS equal to minus 1. So first we have to take secant 3 pi by 2 minus theta. So secant 3 pi by 2 minus theta. So 3 pi by 2 means 270 degree minus theta. Secant 270 minus theta. So we have to take first, second, third and fourth quadrant. So 270 means 90, 180, 270. Minus theta is lying on the same third quadrant. So in the third quadrant, tan is positive, remaining terms are negative. So secant 270 minus theta is minus cosecant theta. So 90 and 270, the ratio will change. Secant means cosecant. So secant 270 minus theta equal to minus cosecant theta. Again, secant theta minus 5 by 2, which is equal to secant minus of pi pi by 2 minus theta. Minus is taken as a common for both terms. So minus of pi pi by 2 minus theta. Secant pi pi by 2 minus theta is equal to 4 secant 450 minus theta. So 5 by 2 means 450 minus theta. Secant, this can be taken as a 360 plus 90 minus theta. So we have to separate these two things. So 360 plus 90 is 450. So this can be taken as 90 minus theta. So secant 360 plus 90 minus theta is secant theta. Secant theta means theta is 90 minus theta. So secant 90 minus theta. So secant 90 minus theta is secant 90. So 90 and minus theta. Minus theta means lying in the same quadrant. So secant 90 minus theta is cosecant theta. Next one, tan 5 by 2 plus theta. Tan 450 plus theta. So 5 pi by 2 is 450 plus theta. Tan of this can be written as 360 plus 90 plus theta. So tan of 360 plus theta is 90 plus theta. So tan 90 plus theta. So tan 90 plus theta means 90 is a first quadrant plus theta lying in the second quadrant. Second quadrant is a sine is only positive, remaining things are negative. So tan is given, so negative sign is there. Tan can be changed into cot. So tan 90 plus theta is minus cot theta. Next one, tan theta minus 5 by 2 is tan. Minus is taken as a common for both terms. So 5 by 2 minus theta. Tan of, so tan of minus theta, formula tan of minus theta is minus tan theta. So tan of minus theta, this one is theta, is minus tan theta. So minus tan 450 minus theta, minus tan, this can be written as 360 plus 90 minus theta. Tan of 360 plus 90 minus theta is tan 90 minus theta. Tan 90 minus theta is minus cot theta. 90 minus theta means lying in the same quadrant. So we have to take a minus cot theta. So final result is, first result is minus cosecant theta. Second one is cosecant theta plus third one is minus cot theta. Fourth one is minus cot theta. So minus cosecant square theta minus to minus plus cot square theta. Minus is taken as a common for both terms. So minus is taken as outside. Cosecant square theta minus cot square theta. Cosecant square theta minus cot square theta formula is, this one is 1. So minus 1 into 1 is minus 1, hence the problem.